Welcome to MeeLearn Chinese, Level 2. My name is Rose Lee. I will be teaching you Chinese from stories. Zhang Ming de Gu, The Story of Zhang Ming, 第十一章 Chapter 11. 王小强知道张明的钱不够用，所以他尽力帮助张明。张明每个星期一和星期二会在学校食堂买馒头，然后带回宿舍吃自己从家带来的鸡蛋和学校的馒头。王小强也会在食堂买饭菜，然后带回宿舍。他把自己的饭菜分一些给张明吃。张明觉得，虽然他离家很远，可是在学校有这么一个好朋友，这让他觉得很温暖。月末的时候，张明准备庆祝一下。今天他可以买一些自己喜欢的饭菜。他终于不用再吃那么多鸡蛋了。他买了两个人的饭菜，和王小强一起吃。Vocabulary: 尽力 ，try someone's best. For example.我会尽力帮助你 I will try my best to help you 为了以后的工作我尽力学好英语 For future work I try my best to learn English well 馒头 Steamed buns with no filling inside For example 在中国北方人喜欢吃馒头 In China Northerners like to eat steamed buns 每天吃馒头我不想再吃馒头了。I eat steamed buns every day. I don't want to eat steamed buns anymore. 饭菜 dishes, meals, or food. For example, 今天的饭菜很好吃。Today's meal was delicious. 这个餐厅的饭菜不贵。The food in this restaurant is not expensive. 分 divide, share, or split. For example,我分了一些饭菜给弟弟。I shared some food with my little brother. 这里有六块巧克力，我们分吧。Here are six pieces of chocolate. Let's divide them. 让 make or let. For example, 有这样一个好朋友，让他觉得很温暖。Having such a good friend made him feel very warm. 这让我很开心。This makes me happy. 默End of something. Note here, it's not used as a verb to end something. It's only a suffix which will be put after a time word. Let's look at some phrases. 月末 end of month. 周末 weekend. 年末 end of year. For example, 月末的时候我的钱花完了。At the end of the month, I ran out of money.庆祝 celebrate. For example, 我们要去朋友家庆祝新年。We are going to a friend's house to celebrate the new year. 你考上了重点中学，我们要庆祝一下。You passed the exam to a key middle school. We are going to celebrate. 终于 finally. For example, 我终于考上重点中学了。I finally got into a key middle school.我终于成功了。I finally succeeded. This is the end of chapter 11. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!